one, go! And we're underway here at the 2022 First Team Combine Demolition Derby and the First Impact. Is on that orange machine. Nick Weinberg takes the hit in that 18. The dyno line moved in from the south side, and the early hits are being suffered by Nick Weingard. As these machines jockey for position, here comes Dyno Vine on a shot on. He gets his first hot on hit on Frank Zachary. Good.
Back on the clock. Nathan Berkheimer, your
back on the clock. That part-timer takes a shot to turn down that orange machine. Dino Bond is still alive at the center of the competition area. Nathan part-timer continues on that 2-minute clock. Four machines were eliminated down to two. Zach Bertheimer as Dino Bind is being driven toward the south end. Nathan Bertheimer is running out of time. Hard head out there with Weingart and Bertheimer. Zach Garrett running free. Gives Wink a hard hit. Comes Weingart in the back position. And now Nathan Bertheimer needs to make contact. He just barely does. That's a grazing touch, but he's still alive. Nathan Bertheimer gets it fired and remains alive in this contest. Four machines still fired up and firing. Straw shaker hanging loose on Zach Garrett's dyno vine. One of the engines out of the Hanover Farms. Plays one on Zach Bertheimer's machine. That's Nick Weingart over there. That orange bad position.
Zach Garrett,
you are on the clock.
It's
Zachary's a frustrated way. He tosses the coin. He might be done. We'll wait and see. He is on the clock, but Zach Garrett and Dino Bond is definitely in trouble. And Frank with a powerful machine with good traction continues to lay good shots on Nick Weingart. All right, I'm being told Zach Garrett has waved off in Dynamite. He's eliminated. Let's give him a big hand. Zach Garrett, you are eliminated. Three to go. One more to be eliminated. Three machines. We're going to eliminate one more to have our two for the final. And Nathan Bertman is probably in the deepest trouble position-wise in this contest right now. But strange things happen when these combines start banging into one another. He's had trouble now for about the last 10 minutes. But he's a veteran. And he knows how to get the most out of that machine. Great machine still going. We got to eliminate one more. Here comes Nathan Bertheimer swinging around the corpse of Brendan Rhodes' combine. There's Frank, that's Zach Bertheimer, and Nick Weingart sizing each other up. Two Bertheimers and a wine guard. Now, one more rule we didn't tell you about, folks, and it starts to become an issue now. That brain assembly, that brain head assembly on Nick Weingart's machine is in trouble. If that thing separates, he is eliminated by rule. If that brain head assembly becomes completely detached, he is eliminated. Now, Nathan Bertheimer suddenly back, stopping. He is on the clock. Nathan Bertheimer, you're on the clock. He's moving. He's got a hit there. He's made his hit. He is okay for now. That's going to be a problem. What I think I just saw a wave from Nick Weingart. He's waving off. That's it. That's it. Stop it. That's it. Nick Weingart has waved off. He blew a tie. He shot it. That's it. Hold up, gentlemen. Hold up. There are your two finalists. Nathan Bertheimer survives. And so does Zach Bertheimer. The two Bertheimers will go on to the finals. Let's give them all. Oh, we got a bad luck there from the point guard. The season is running pretty good. But when they lose one of those main drive ties, that generally spells trouble in this contest. He's not happy about it, and I don't blame him. These guys are very competitive in this thing. They'd like to have a chance to compete. Number one, Zach Garrett in your best decorated combine wins the Dino Buy. And finally, Zach Bertheimer in the Red Frank. That's your field as we get Dino Buy back in position. So if you're ready for the whistle, the countdown. Get these rest of these combines off the grid. We have a little problem here with the silver bullet, but we're going to hit the zone clear. Thank you. Angels. We are waiting for the signal. The track is being secured. The flag is up. Help me count them down. 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
Down to the last 7 seconds for Chuck Reedy. Time on Chuck Reedy. You were eliminated, Chuck Reedy. Let's give him a fine hand. That black, white, and red rodeo chief. We're down to the third now, ladies and gentlemen. And they're right out here in front of you. Now suddenly silent. Dylan Garlock, you are on the clock. In last minute decision, you are on the clock. Dylan Garlock. Dylan has to not only get it going, but he has to make contact. And he gets it going. Now he's got to make contact. And he does. Three machines still alive, one more to be eliminated. Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? Noah Self and Kyle Blaine doing the do-si-do promenade out in the middle of the racetrack. And now Dylan Garlock went silent again. We'll give him a moment, just a second here, to see whether that's just a pause or whether he goes on the clock. Yes, he's got it going.
It's smoking, Bubba.
Yeah. It's burning up. It's going to be very much longer. The engine's gone.
Suddenly they're all taking a breather out there in the center of the track. See what's happening. There's a wave off, I'm being told by the crowd. Somebody. Judges, is Noah Sell waved off? Noah Sell has waved off. That's it. Stop the show. Stop the show. Noah Sell has waved off. And we have our finalists out of this heat. That's going to be going to the finals is Dylan Garlock in that last. Jason Baker off to an aggressive start. And so is Brian Hines. Hey, back it up out there. That's Brian Hines and Jason Baker. Like they don't care for one another.
Watching
closely on Isaac Kagan, the silver bullet. Does he have it moving? Or is he just riding along on the way? Got our eyes on the Red Rocket, 35. Red Rocket, he said, whoa, he just waved off. I read that signal. The Red Rocket and Josh Black, happy birthday, Josh, tomorrow, but you're the first eliminated here. He's out. Let's give him a big hand and a happy birthday. And now Isaac gets the silver bullet moving, and he makes contact. He'll continue. We're down to four. Walt Carrington taking a hit from the 818 money pit. That's Brian Hines in the coming for you. Banging into the Red Rocket corpse. Walt Carrington, defending champion, fighting that gear shift labor, but still moving. Here comes Jason Baker in the money pit. Certainly showing the greatest degree of aggression right out now in this heat so far. Isaac, I'm being told there's a wave on. Silver bullet, he's moving now, he's moving, I don't see it. I don't see it. Must be going back to park out of the way. Yep, it looks like Isaac. Jesse King, have you waved off? Give me a wave. Yes, he has. Let's give him a hand. We're down to three. We're down to three. One more to eliminate. Who's it going to be? How in the world do these machines take this? First time we're in the middle of the grid. That's Blaney. That's Carrington in the two purple machines. That orange machine that just put a new kid out there is Dylan Garlock. Five to go for the championship. Five here fighting it out for the championship. Who's going to have their name for the list of champions here at the greatest spectacle on earth? All these five machines are moving remarkably well, having survived their preliminary round. They've got them back in there. They're going and moving very well. The two purple machines are driving away in the southern end of the competition area. And uh-oh, the Joker goes up over the block. All Carrington deposits Mr. Blaine, but he's crawled off of those before, and he does it again. Well, I think Mr. Blaine has his eye on Carrington's drag head. You think that sign shot like you could accomplish the separation of that drag head, which would quickly eliminate Mr. Carrington. Well, Carrington's machine looking pretty good right now, moving very well. But David Berghammer continues to struggle here with his maneuverability. Oh, Blaine laid one on Carrington. David Berghammer suddenly is in trouble. David Berghammer, you're on the clock. David Berghammer, you are on the clock. And Nathan Berghammer has waved off. Let's give him a big hand. Nathan Berghammer, you eliminated on a wave off. We're down to four. Kyle Blaine and the Joker. Dylan Garlock in that orange last-minute decision. Jason Baker in the money pit. And Walt Carrington in that purple nightmare before Christmas. We're coming down to the climactic portions of this contest now. It can't be too long. These machines have endured quite a bit of punishment here this afternoon. He has eliminated Walt Carrington because he lost the drag head. Walt Carrington is eliminated. We're down to three. He took the drag head. You know, it's been a lot of years since I've seen that accomplished here where he intentionally took the shot and got that drag head off. That's fascinating. Now we've got three machines left. Walt Carrington, our defending champion, let's give him a big hand. But you know what? I think Mr. Blaine's not moving either. Mr. Blaine, you are on the clock. Could we be down to two? Blaine made that kamikaze run and might have taken himself out doing it. We're watching very closely as to the cab of that Kyle Blaine Joker combine. He's not waving off. We're down to two, ladies and gentlemen. We're down to two. The action is in the south end. Jason Baker and Dylan Carlisle, both out of the Hanover Farms stable of combines here. And suddenly it's gone silent on the track. Uh-oh. Suddenly they're reaching into the box. Dylan Garlock has got a problem. Jason Baker is moving. He's got, that's it. You've got a chance, man. You're a winner of the 2022 Combine Demolition Derby is Jason Baker, ladies and gentlemen.